Ladies and gentlemen, tonight the Mariners are pleased to welcome a special group of talented athletes. This softball team was destined for greatness after they started off the 2009 season 18-0. Finishing second in the Pac-10 Conference, they went on to advance to their 16th consecutive NCAA tournament. From there, they made their way through the Super Regionals and on to the program's 9th Women's College World Series in Oklahoma City. They continued this dream season by sweeping the number one ranked Florida Gators 2-0 to bring home the program's first national championship. We direct your attention to the field. Please join the Mariners in welcoming members of the national champion University of Washington softball team. We begin with head coach Heather Tarr. Assistant coach Gina Carbonato. Assistant coach Lance Glasso. Volunteer assistant JT D'Amico. And student assistant Drew Hester. And now the Husky players, senior third baseman Danny Stewart. Senior outfielder Marnie Koziel. Freshman infielder Nikki Williams. Former Mariners ball girl and freshman outfielder Kimmy Pullman. Junior utility player Amanda Fleischman. Freshman outfielder and catcher Taylor Smith. Sophomore infielder Jennifer Salling. Senior infielder Jessica Ventosa. Senior infielder Ashley Charters. Senior catcher, Alicia Blake. Freshman outfielder, Jenna Clifton. Sophomore shortstop, Morgan Stewart. Sophomore outfielder, Ashley Tuiasasopo. Junior outfielder, Bailey Stetson. Senior outfielder, Lauren Greer. Junior outfielder Allison McWhorter. Senior first baseman Ashlyn Watson. Freshman pitcher Felicia Harris. Throwing out tonight's ceremonial first pitch, the Pac-10 Pitcher of the Year. The NCAA Softball Division I Collegiate Player of the Year, junior pitcher Danielle Laurie. Catching the pitch will be former UW player, Sean White. I hope you're ready, Sean. Steve Reich, thank you, Danielle. The Mariners congratulate you and your teammates on your national championship. Joining the team for a photo is Mariners skipper Don Wakamatsu. Jumping in for a photo opportunity along with Harry the Husky, it's Ken Griffey Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the 2009 National Champion, University of Washington Husky Softball Team.